looks like you're ready for rain. But I don't think it's going to rain today. In fact, it's a beautiful sunny day.
No, no, no. Emma is not ready for rain, Selena.
No? Mm-mm. Hmm. Well, what are you ready for?
Emma is ready for... See, Emma is wearing his raincoat, see?
Yes.
Yeah, and he's wearing his rain hat. See that?
Very
Emma's
nice.
Rain hat.
Yeah.
And his rubber boots. See, the show things that begin with the letter R.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. Can I get you anything else, Big Bird?
No thanks, Mr. Handford. Oh, I think that's the phone.
Hello, Hooper's store. Oh, I completely forgot. I'm sorry. Can I come over right away? I can be there in 20 minutes. Thanks.
What's going on, Mr. Handford?
I'm supposed to be at the dentist for a checkup. I completely forgot.
Well, everyone makes mistakes.
Well, thank you, Big Bird. Well, I hope you're finished with your bird seed tea because I'm going to have to close the store for a couple of hours.
Close the store?
Yeah, well, what else could I do? Gina's taking a class.
Well, fortunately, I'm here.
Big Bird, I can't leave a six-year-old in charge of the store.
Ha, ha, ha. I know that. But I could stand outside the door and tell everyone who wants to come to Hooper's when you'll be back.
Bird, you don't have to do that. Thank you, though.
What are friends for? you need my help.
Well, actually, I don't need anybody's help. I can just leave a note saying, I'll be back at noon.
A note.
Mr. Handford.
If someone sees it, they won't need me to tell them, huh?
That's correct. But, thank you for your help, and we've got to be going. Okay.
A note. It's like leaving a little piece of you behind to talk to people when you can't be there.
Exactly. Anybody wants to know when I'll be back can read the note.
Well, good luck at the dentist.
Thank you, Big Bird. Thank you.
Guess there's nothing for me to do here.
Mr. Handford? Mr. Handford?
Oh.
Zoe's here, and I can't get the door open. Please help me?
Huh. Looks like there is something for me to do. Hey, Zoe.
Hi, Big Bird.
Zoe, Mr. Handford isn't here. He left a note telling when he'll be back.
Oh, but I can't read all those words.
Fortunately, I'm here. Oh. It says, I'll be back at noon. Oh. Mr. Handford.
Okay, Elmo has little Lisa Bear and basketball and banana. Elmo's ready!
Okay, Elmo, don't tell me.
What?
I can figure this out.
Oh, good.
You have a basketball.
That's right, Selena.
A banana.
Very good.
Oh, and a bear.
Yeah, Lisa Bear. Yes, yes, yes.
And I'll bet this is a bee.
Ta-da!
I knew it.
Good.
You brought a basketball, a banana, a bear to show things that start with the letter B sound. B.
No, Selena. Emma brought them to get Selena to talk about things that start with the letter B sound. And Selena did.
So she did.
Okay, Zoe, are you all set?
Yes, I am.
Wait.
Okay.
Yes, I am. Good. Elmo is ready. Oh.
Elmo?
Yeah?
I give up.
Elmo is ready to talk about the number two.
The number two?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's a piece of cake.
Good.
Let's see, we have here one, mm-hmm. two hands.
Yeah, and that's not all.
One, 2 feet.
No. And there's more.
One, two eyes.
Keep going.
two legs, mm-hmm. two ankles,
yeah. mm-hmm.
two elbows,
mm-hmm.
and two wrists.
Yeah, and something else.
What?
Ta-da! One,
two,
monsters!
Been quite well. My teeth are in great shape.
Oh, you're lucky. You know, there's something I've always wondered about.
What?
Well, what's it like there? Us birds don't go to the dentist because we don't have any teeth.
Well, that's kind of hard to say, you know.
I got an idea.
What?
Why don't we play dentist? You could be the dentist and I could be the patient, and you could show me what goes on. Huh?
Well, let's do it.
Good, good.
Okay.
This is going to be my first trip to the dentist.
Uh-huh. Hmm. Well, the first thing that happens is a nurse shows you into the room.
Okay. What do I do next?
And she sets you in this special seat.
Oh, okay. Got this?
That's right. And then you lean back a little like this.
Lean back?
Uh-huh. And with your feet stretched out.
I don't think that I like this.
Well, we'll pretend that you lean back,
good.
Okay? And then, after she has you settled, then the dentist comes in.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Mr. Handford.
Big Bird.
Yeah?
It's Dr. Handford. A dentist is a doctor.
Oh. Hi, Dr. Handford.
Well, hello, Big Bird. How have you been?
Very well.
Uh-huh. Have you been taking care of your teeth?
My teeth? Just fine.
Uh-huh. Well, let me see.
Okay.
You have to open your mouth, Big Bird, if you want me to look in your mouth.
Oh, of course. Sure thing.
Wow. I see you've been taking care of your teeth.
Uh-huh. I have.
Uh-huh. Brushing regularly?
Every year.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
You can close your mouth.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Now we take the special power cleaning brush and dip it in the special polishing paste.
But didn't we just say that I brush it all the time at home?
Yes, but this kind of brushing you can't do at home.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you have to open your mouth.
Oh.
Oh, great. Now I'll replace this. You can close your mouth.
Oh.
All right, keep up the brushing.
I will.
Goodbye.
Okay, bye, Dr. Handford.
He's got my apron. Big Bird, bring my apron back.
Elmo's ready.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
So am I.
Good.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter B.
Like in basketball and banana.
And the letter R.
Yeah, in rain. And raincoat.
Good. And the number two.
As in Zoe